I'm Carol Weisman. I worked in the full-scale tunnel the fall quarter of 1979, back when Virginia Tech had quarters. I miss those days. I worked in full-scale. Joe Johnson had me hand plotting on graph paper data that the engineers might or might not have looked at. Back in the days when there was no Excel, boo hiss. And that's the main thing I remember. I don't know what's happening with 12-foot tunnel, but I helped out there. We tested a delta wing with bubbles, flowage. That was kind of cool. And we had computers taking data, but maybe on one given day, one of the three would work. These old Wang machines. I got to also try my hand at trying to program BASIC. That was my first experience programming. We also tested a Burt Rutan airplane that was a joined wing. His plan was to use it for crop dusting, but the span-wise flow was horrendous. It never made that. Obviously, you haven't seen any crop dusters that are joined wing. Anyway, we got to play with, we put tufts on for FlowVis, and we also had the opportunity to play with clay. We tried to modify things with clay. So it was
as a co-op, was it particularly an interesting place to come to work? No, I mean, it's
yes,
different.
It was a very good place for co-ops to come. The job was pretty well defined. You knew what you were going to be doing. They had a clear cut thing. It wasn't like some co-ops where you're not clear. This, from the get-go, you knew you were going to be involved with the wind tunnel test in some capacity or whatever. I must say the actual plotting was kind of boring, especially because I don't know if the engineers ever looked at it, because they would have them overnight plots back in the days when they had the CalComp plots that plotted. So that part of it is like going, Joe, do I need to do this? But I never said anything. It was a great opportunity. I'd rather be in the window watching. And for some reason, I think they might have actually done like some free flying models, but I don't know if they did back then at that time. In fact, I don't even remember exactly what model they were testing. I think it was the Yankee. You familiar with that? And when I co-opted up at Wallops, the interesting thing was they were flight testing it. So they flight tested it at Wallops, and then I was involved with the wind tunnel test down here on the same airplane. So that was kind of cool.